I mean, it is extraordinary, the conversation we're having this morning about a former president, isn't it? I mean, he is in trouble on, I mean, legitimately, on so many legal fronts. It's sometimes hard to wrap your head around it, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. And look, he stole the election in the first place.
There's
no two ways about it. He stole the election. What is just so frustrating is he stole the election, not only by paying off playmates and porn stars to very deeply incriminating information that the American voters had a right to know before they went to the polls, but he also welcomed and encouraged and accepted Russia's assistance in helping him steal the election. And then the minute he was sworn in, he held up this presidential shield against prosecution. It's insane to say someone can steal the presidency and then because he's president, he can't be held accountable for stealing the presidency. This is mind-numbingly stupid from the Office of Legal Counsel at the Department of Justice saying you can't prosecute a president for stealing the presidency.
Oh, God, it's like Christmas morning when you're here. And then you leave us with Matt Gaetz saying, I'm not focused on scandal, I'm focused on socialism. And you said, Matt will soon have an opportunity to focus on his indictment.
Yes.
Oh, Santa, I love you. Don't ever go away again. See you next time.
Thanks, Glenn.
See you, Glenn.
Thank you, honey. Do we even need to do a commercial for the Steph store? I mean, the shirts are flying off the right. Look at this. Look at it.
Look at that.
Get your face up. Look. We have them for Team Pfizer, Team J&J. We are all Team Vaccine here. We have amazing.
That's right.
And you can get it on everything. Right, Chris? Not just shirts.
Bath mats, shower curtains. You can get it on art, a clock. You can get Duvet. A sexy bomb on a clock.
We have Stephanie Miller swag. We have sexy liberal swag. And, of course, all the vaccine shirts. Get it now. StephanieMiller.com. Whee!